Are you ready to worship? It's raining on the outside, and the nose can be raining on the inside. Oh, did y'all hear that? It's raining on the outside, won't be raining on the inside. But remember, what we got to do on the outside, you got to have an umbrella and a coat. When you get here, take your umbrella and put it down. Get ready to come. We're going to go ahead and get wet. How many want to get wet in the Lord? Amen. God's awesome. Let's all stand. Let's all stand. Get some of that high five. Five. Tim, it's good to see you. God's awesome. Let's go over in prayer. Father, we love you. We praise your name. We thank you for your grace, your mercy. We thank you, God, for this opportunity to be in your house to worship you, Father, in spirit and in truth. I ask you right now, Lord, to help us, God, to look to you, God, because you are the reason for all things. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Church said,
amen.
Amen. All right, let's go ahead. How many's got a lot?
Thank you.
like any time that things are going kind of crazy. Anybody ever have any crazy things happen in your life? Anybody standing beside one of those crazy things? I closed my eyes, I looked straight at him, and I said that. God's awesome. It's amazing to me, no matter how bad things get, how if I can just stop, sometimes it's just nothing more than breathe the name of Jesus. Just breathe. Jesus. Jesus. How strength begins to build up in the soul. How energy begins to flow. All you got to say is His name. You know, on TV, they'll talk about God from time to time. And then a lot of times they're talking about God, it's always something crazy or something. But there's one name that very seldom said on TV is Jesus. You know why? Because God can mean anybody. It can mean Buddha. It can mean whoever. When you say Jesus is only one. Amen. Only one. And when you speak His name, it's amazing what happens. So we're going to have a little talk with Him. We're going to sing a little